If I told you about her, the princess without voice, what would I say?
Eliza, come on. Eliza, hurry, hurry.
She deaf?
Mute, sir. She can hear you.
You clean that lab, you get out.
This may very well be the most sensitive asset ever to be housed in this facility.
You may think that thing looks human. Stands on two legs, right? But we're created in the Lord's image. You don't think that's what the Lord looks like, do you?
This creature is intelligent, capable of language, of understanding emotions.
When he looks at me, he does not know how I am incomplete. He sees me as I am.
J'avoue, je n'ai bavé pas vous, mon amour, avant d'avoir eu vent de vous.
The natives in the Amazon worship him like a god.
Get him out. What are you talking about?
No.
You need to take it apart, learn how it works.
I don't want an intricate, beautiful thing destroyed.
We can do nothing. I'm sorry.
Don't do this, Eliza.
What is she saying?
Don't do this.
Oh, God, it's not even human.
If I told you about her, what would I say? I wonder.